Former Union Law Minister Ramakant Khalap has made it clear that the Congress party will not approach the Supreme Court since their writ petition against Vishwajit Rane has been accepted by the High Court. Khalap also said that it is either the Bharatiya Janata Party or Vishwajit Rane who now will have to approach the apex court. 15 MLAs of the Congress party had filed a disqualification petition in the Bombay High Court at Goa, which was admitted by the High Court on Tuesday. However, the High Court had not granted Congress interim relief to drop Vishwajit as the minister. On the other hand, Vishwajit Rane had said that Congress may attempt to approach the Supreme Court in frustration.
Vishwajit cha tarfe ji argument zalo pita tene sangle ki High Court ak adhikar nahi case chalopak. Wo adhikar speaker cho ase tene bhumika ghetli. Parantu High Court an ti manun gheu na ani sadhya petition dakhal karun ghetla. Ani dakhal karun ghet astana don goshti kelya. वेळ न लागता म्हणजे चार आठवड्याच्या भीतर सगळ्या पक्षातल्या सगळ्या पक्षकारांनी आपापली भूमिका हायकोर्टात मांडची लिखित स्वरूपात असं सांगला. एक्सपिडिशियस हिअरिंग बेगिन हिअरिंग जावचं ठरलं आणि जर इलेक्शन कमिशन निवडणूक घेता त्या जागेत पोटनिवडणूक घेता तर आधी त्या आधी ज्या कार्यक्रम जाहीर करच्या आधी हायकोर्टात इलेक्शन कमिशनान माहिती दिवची अशा मागणी केल्ली असा. सुप्रीम कोर्टान जर ते इधर भाजपा पक्षान वच्चे किंवा विश्वजीत राणेन वच्चे काँग्रेसी वच्ची गरज दिसना म्हाका.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट श्याम चारी फ्रॉम पणजी.